We're dealing with a government agency here, so naturally there's a directive for this. Directive One from 1976, the so-called disintegration directive. In 60-odd pages, it lays out in minute detail the appropriate measures for disintegrating someone. Disintegration means engineering personal and job-related misfortunes to destroy the subject's self-esteem without them ever finding out who's turning the screw.